WBZ News
Western City, 128 southbound. You're on the bridge getting by a work zone by the pipe in Weston. On the pipe westbound, you're down 2 lanes 12. Finally, you can clear. Steve Perez, WBZ, 24-hour traffic network.
And now the 4-day WBZ AccuWeather forecast.
The sky overnight clear. It will also be cold. The low 37 in Boston, but in the 20s in a few distant suburbs. Monday, plenty of sunshine, high 53. It'll become mostly cloudy on Monday night, low 45. Tuesday, rather cloudy, a bit milder, but some rain is also likely, high 61. Wednesday, plenty of sun, chilly, high 52. On that, you have a meteorologist for the WBZ News Boston News Radio.
Right now, it's 39 degrees in Denver, 37 in Newton. In Boston, we have clear skies and 44 degrees.
WBZ gets results for thousands of New England businesses. If you want to grow your business...